Hello?
Nathan?
Jody? Jody, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come. I'll come right now. Jody! Jody!
Who's there? Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. Understand.
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but Hold you up against the cold. Careful's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks. Something like that.
About 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. Go on the run. Parents? Crazy boyfriend, something like that?
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, it's like, it's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends? Somebody missing you?
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
Stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I got's yours.
Thanks. Like she has something to say. Got the results of the test, Stan. Someone close to you who died recently?
My wife? Nancy died of leukemia 4 years ago. How do you know that?
Never mind. Why did you help me?
Wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better steer clear of him when he can't get a fix. My girl, it's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
I wish you hadn't saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Thanks, Dan. Hi.
Hi.
From the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
got no more food left. Got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. Wanna see how things work around here?
Yeah, I'm coming.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
How long does it take to get $5?
I don't know, it depends on people's good grace. Take a couple hours. Take all week.
I'm so cold. I'm starving.
Gonna have to hold on until we get some cash. Think about something else.
You know, Stan, I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place.
No.
I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
Town gets so run down.
Hey, last time I looked, the economy isn't doing so great. Some people just fall on hard times.
Yeah, no shit. Just pick one.
Burgers sound good, but so does pizza.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
Hey, Jody. Any luck?
Not really.
$5. It's all we need to eat tonight, kid. We can do it. Have to.
Okay, I'll go back. I'm so hungry. I gotta get a few bucks.
And I told him if he didn't like it, he could leave.
Did he?
He'd shut up.
Serves him right. I'm so sorry. Here.
Take that money, Aiden. I'm no thief. It's life or death. We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Jody, where did you get all that cash?
I found it.
Jody, if you stole that money,
it's not like anyone's gonna miss it. Not this way we can eat tonight. Stan. It's not like I killed anybody for it.
I'm gonna go get us some food. Stay right here.
Ooh, what you got there, old man?
Looky here. You win the lottery, lucky son of a bitch.
I don't want any trouble.
Trouble? Trouble? That is disrespectful, old man. We look like trouble.
He's saying we look like trouble.
Come on, guys.
Filming this ad?
Yeah, I'm on it, man.
Fuck.
You see that? How the asshole kind of just folded right up?
You're still too weak, Aiden. I'll have to handle this. Back off and you won't get hurt.
Looky here.
Looks like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed, let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches.
You missed this, Ed. I reckon it'll go viral.
Come. Let's get out of here.
I will see you later, bitch.
Jody. Jody, you okay?
You really want to know?
You really stood your ground, girl. Against those four assholes. You saved me a beating, that's for sure.
You helped me. And I owe you one. Come on, let's go.
Guys, come and get it.
It's running on empty. Lean out of juice.
Come on, Jody. Help yourself.
Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
Just a bunch of assholes playing beat the bum. Jody tried to help me, but there was too many of them. We're lucky to make it back.
Hey, when is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
Walter. How did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans. Lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
Tuesday. How did you get that name?
That was the day I left home. First day of my new life. How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
I did some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Tuesday. Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands. Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
How do you know?
I know. I saw her. Trust me.
Beside you all this time.
Oh my God.
Breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
It's hard, Nancy. It's so hard. I'm empty without you, my love. I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had. Now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
Oh, I miss you. God help me, I miss you. It's a miracle. A goddamn miracle. We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby. I don't want my baby to die.
Hold on. Hold on, calm down. Calm down. Find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road a ways, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit tight and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. And you, girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jody, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. Baby to have a chance, even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. Oh, God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. There must be a switch for the security gate somewhere. Feels like we missed something.
hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
Oh.
Shit! Shit, an alarm! How could I have missed that?
You gotta hurry, the cops are gonna be here any minute now. I took everything I could.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Did you get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody. You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Let me just help you get those off. There's nothing you can do, Aiden. I'll just clean up this old mattress. You can do it. Oh, breathe, okay? Breathe, Tuesday. Just keep breathing in and out. In and out.
I am breathing. I'm fucking breathing. Oh!
Push! Push! You're nearly there, okay? Doing fine. Okay, you're doing just fine. I can see it! I can see the head! I can see the head! Just push! Push! I gotta cut the cord.
not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, I'll come with you.
No, I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Help! Help me! Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Oh, shit!
Oh my God, you're alive. What?
I don't know how you did that, but it was incredible.
Oh, Zoe. How's Zoe?
Good. She's good.
How did the damn fire start?
Spectacular, huh, guys? A little gas and a lighter, and the roaches pour out of the nest. Fucking hate happy endings. So I'll be seeing you again, bitch.
Hey, leave her alone!
Calm down, cockroaches. Such a hero now, are you? Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, man, it's in the can!
All right, come on, man, let's go.
Bastards!
She's not breathing.
She's not breathing!
How you doing today, Jody? Good? Okay, I'm gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown.
You'll never be like that.
This is Jody.
You need to get used to that.
Can't spend the whole day looking after me.
What you do there? Bend spoons or speak dead people? Stuff like that?
The DPA has launched a program to study the other side. The infra world, as they call it. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
Am I dead? Okay. All right, I've got to get closer. That woman. Why are you showing me this? Is she my mother?
to go back! I want to stay with you, Aiden! Aiden!
Job. Rented a small apartment. I'm doing okay. I miss you, Jody. We really miss you. Bastards got picked up the night they set fire to a building. Gasoline on the clothes gave them away. Believe that? Assholes.
It's us, Jody. The guys. This way. We'll always be here.
Sylvia's 3 months old today. I often tell her about you, so that she knows what you did for her. Oh, and I started using my real name again. It's Eliza.
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures. She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit.
She went out the window.
Well, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
Man? Is everything all right? Man?